Assalamu alaikum, my dear students. How are you all? I hope that you are fine by the grace of Almighty Allah. Alhamdulillah, I am also fine. Welcome to NIEBS Home School. This is Mr. Rabiul Islam, Assistant Teacher of Islamic Studies of National Ideal English Version School, Morning Shift. Today I am going to take an Islamic Studies class for class 3, and our today's topic is short question number 8 and 9 from chapter number 5. Our today's topic is short question. Question number 8 and 9 from chapter number 5. My dear students, inshallah, today we will learn short question number 8 and 9. So let's start. My dear students, look at the board. Our 8 number question is, what does hijrat mean? What does hijrat mean? Our answer is, hijrat is an Arabic word. Hijrat is an Arabic word. It means to leave one's country in order to please Allah. The migration of Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam from Makkah to Medina is known as hijrat. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam went to Medina being commanded by Almighty Allah. My dear students, I repeat the answer again. Our answer is, hijrat is an Arabic word. It means to leave one's country in order to please Allah. The migration of Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam from Makkah to Medina is known as hijrat. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam went to Medina being commanded by Almighty Allah. My dear students, you know that we learned that hijrat is called migration from Makkah to Medina. This is called hijrat. My dear students, I would like to mention here that the people who does hijrat with Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, they are called muhajir. They are called muhajir. My dear students, the migration of Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam from Makkah to Medina is known as hijrat, and the man who did it, they are called muhajir. They are called muhajir. My dear students, and when our beloved Prophet Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam migrated being commanded by Allah from Makkah to Medina, Hazrat Abu Bakr radiallahu ta'ala anhu was the companion of Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Hazrat Abu Bakr radiallahu ta'ala anhu was the companion of hijrat of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. My dear students, alhamdulillah, we have learned question number 8. Now we learn question number 9. So look at the board. Our 9 number question is, what is the meaning of answer? What is the meaning of answer? Our answer is an Arabic word. Answer is an Arabic word. It means one who is helpful. It means one who is helpful. Most of the citizens of Medina were very good people. The people of Medina helped the muhajirs. For this reason, they are called Ansar. My dear students, I repeat the answer again. Our answer is an Arabic word. It means one who is helpful. Most of the citizens of Medina were very good people. The people of Medina helped the muhajirs. For this reason, they are called Ansar. For this reason, they are called Ansar. My dear students, you know that Ansar means, here is written, it means one who is helpful. Ansar means helpful. My dear students, when our beloved Prophet Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and a lot of muhajirs And a lot of Muajirs migrated from Makkah to Medina. Then the Ansar helped them very much. They helped Muajirs and Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam by giving food, by giving money, and helped them mentally. My dear students, in this regard, the Ansar of the Medina, the people of Ansar was very good people, and they helped Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and the Muajirs very much. Alhamdulillah, my dear students, today we have learned short question number 8 and 9. Now look at the board. Today our lecture number 15 and SW number 14. Lecture number 15 and SW number 14. My dear students, you will make SW at your home, short question 8 and 9. Short question 8 and 9. My dear students, here is written my contact number. If you face any problem, then you will contact with me. My dear students, Alhamdulillah, that's all for today. My dear students, you must submit your SW copy on every Sunday from 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. because you know that your city and SBA marks depend on submitting your SW copy. So my dear students, don't forget to submit your SW copy. So my dear students, no more today, inshallah. See you again very soon. Till then, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.